I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Do you have any friends that are boxing coaches?
That are boxing what?
Coaches, trainers. Like friends, like who?
Marcos?
Marco Contreras.
Contreras, yeah, he's a good
Hector. Team. Hector, the coach of Rocha and Ronnie Rios.
Oh yeah, he comes every other day. Monday, Wednesday, Friday to come spar.
Who else?
Hector's really good. Well, friends.
Yeah.
Back home in Oxnard, we have Jody.
Jody's now a trainer?
Jody's running RGBA Oxnard.
Is that, what's his name's gym?
Kiki. Yeah, that's Jody over there. Who else? Marcos, I'm telling you, Marcos, he's
a good dude, man. You know,
he's got a solid team over there, and he's great coach. And
and he fought Josecito Lopez.
Yeah, he fought Josecito Lopez on his pro debut, I think it was, something like that.
He made weight in one day.
Yeah.
Who did, Marco?
Marco, yeah, Marco fought Josecito Lopez.
Really?
Are you waiting for his pro debut or Marco's pro debut? I'm not even sure.
No, Josecito, because he was already semi-retired.
Oh, yeah, yeah, something.
He weighed like 170. Josecito was like 126, 130.
Yeah, he was like 130.
So they made sure he made weight.
Yeah, but what other people I could say are good friends of mine? Well, Hector from Santana, he comes, he's really good dude. He's doing good with his fighters.
Very genuine guy.
Alexis Rocha is a hell of a fighter.
He's a strong kid.
Yeah, Alexis Rocha is really good.
He told me he sparred Crawford many rounds.
Was that right?
Yeah, Crawford and Mikey.
Yeah, he's part of Mikey, but I don't know about Crawford.
Yeah.
Who else? I could say, well, my guys from San Antonio, they're coaches, Tanahara and Jesse. Jesse Rodriguez, they're coaches over there. They actually do a really good job too with their fighters, with their young fighters over there.
Do you still have a gym there?
Yeah, the gym's still there, yeah. Yeah, guys are traveling a lot of tournaments.
They're in a tournament right now, aren't
they? Yeah, I think so. They're in Ireland or somewhere over there. Yeah.
Really? Ireland was Team USA Select.
Yeah. And
Fernando's boys in Ireland.
Yeah.
Fernando, the little one.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So is Panterita. Those guys from San Antonio.
That's awesome. It's a very good group of kids.
Those are the ones that are gonna be the future one day. Like the ones we have here in the gym too, the little one. Come on, your nephew,
Andrew.
That's a bad little dude.
5 years old.
That's you can a bad little dude.
In other states, you also have to be 8 before you.
Yeah, every
USA.
Yeah, USA.
So how did you turn amateur fights? Change
rule? In 1980, they still didn't have that rule.
Oh, okay.
USA Boxing didn't have that rule, so I showed up. There was another kid my age, same weight. We got down.
But he's very talented now, so imagine in 3 years, they're not going to fight him.
He's got to keep it up, got to keep staying in the gym and continue to learn and get better. Oh, shit, car wash. All right, next. I'm next. I'm going to leave right here, you know.
Te lo dejo aquí.
What did they charge, Robert?
I don't know. 20 bucks, 30 bucks.
Thanks for the ride. How's it going? I'm good, how are you?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.